This is Nikki Miller. I am going to do my second Stitch Fix review. My first one was pretty much an epic fail, I would say, but some people watched it. We're gonna see if we can do better this time. So here's my box. So I haven't opened it yet. I cut it open. So I'm gonna show you exactly what I got. And I did peek, but I haven't seen these things in real life. So here's the bundle. It's kind of a heavy, thick one. Let's see what's in here. I will go over exactly what each thing is when I try them. Okay. First item is this Emery Park Dolce knit top, which is one of the cross front stitch tops. I've seen these ones pinned. Black, very basic, but I think this is something that I'll like. It looks like it might be a little loose, but try that one on. This one is gonna be interesting. I'm keeping a completely open mind. And I do love camouflage. So I'm going to try this on. It's a camouflage hoodie, and we'll see. It is called the Honey Punch Michela or Michaela Camel Knit Hoodie. So that one will be interesting. Okay, a pair of shorts. I'm pretty sure I'd pin these or one similar. I like the frayed hem. So the shorts are called STS Blue Azores Distressed Frayed Hem Shorts. These are in a size 4. I'll go back and tell you the sizes as well. This is my favorite. I'm kind of excited about these ones, really. Jeans with embroidery, love them. The only concern I have with these are boyfriend jeans, and they look pretty big right now when I'm looking at them, but I'm going to try them on, and I might need to exchange for a smaller size. And last but not least, I really hope these work. Lila Ryan, let's see, what are they called? Liza Skinny Jean. These are in a 4 petite. The same concern I have as always is that these might be see-through. So I'll try them on, see how much bunching and see-through that we can see with these pants. And see you again soon. Also, if you are interested, please subscribe. I would love that. Thank you. So I am going to read the style card that I was sent. And first, I just want to do a huge shout out to Tiffany Shar, who has been my stylist, I think, for the last 4. This would be the 4th fix. And she's done an excellent job. So shout out to you. Oh, okay. So I'm going to read my stylist note from Tiffany, who I have mentioned is awesome. Hello again, Nikki. I am excited about your fix as I've created a fun collection for you. Thank you for your positive feedback on our last fix. I appreciate you allowing me to partner with you again. I was able to get for you some of the items you requested, and I will continue to keep an eye out for the rest. You had liked a couple of pieces from social media, so I had to get for you this pair of fun and flirty distressed frayed hem shorts by STS Blue and the black cross front knit top by Emery Park. Your top will also look marvelous with these white skinnies and this high-end, high-quality brand. I also saw these embroidered boyfriend jeans and thought, these have Nikki's name on them. You were so right about that. I hope they fit. For a casual hip layer, okay, for a casual hip layer with your bottoms. I think what she means here is, and it's not her, it's me, unable to read this correctly, but I'm going to try these jeans with the camel knit hoodie. Okay, here's the first one. This is the black cross front. Okay. I like it. It's a little loose, I think. I don't know, these shirts always kind of fall like this because we have a little bit of a larger chest, which mine is shrinking, but it holds the shirt out further. So, but I think I like it. What do you guys think? Let me know your thoughts on some of these. Okay, so this is the shirt I just had on, obviously, but these are the skinny jeans. And I like them quite a bit. They're size 4 petite. They're very comfortable. They are actually a pull-on waist. Actually, okay, they actually have a button, but I pulled them on.
I am thinking, because they are already just a little too loose on me, that I might try to exchange for a size down. But I really do like them, as they are slightly see-through, but you can see that I don't have those like kind of weird rib marks that you get around your knees with most white pants, it seems. So I really do like these, but I don't know. What do you think on size? You think I'm right? I guess I keep pulling them up, so that kind of answers that question. But
they're obviously too big, so I like them, but they are significantly too large, and you can see kind of bell out from the front. Good amount of fabric on each side, the back. But I do like these shorts, so these are, I believe, a 4. And I am going to see if I can size down, maybe even, we'll see, because I do like these shorts. So, they are up close, they're kind of short, a little shorter than I'm completely comfortable with, but I think for at home and hanging out, they'd be okay. Definitely think I need to size down. I want to cry because I love these jeans. I really, really love them. They are so big. I've never seen a pair of jeans this big. This is a size 4, okay? I'm sorry, but there's no way this is a size 4. And I know these are boyfriend jeans, but they just fit so big. I want to cry. I'm silently shedding tears right now because I'm going to request these in the smaller size. Pants on the ground. Okay, sorry about that. Anyway, what do you guys think of these? I'm gonna try them on with a camel sweatshirt, and I love these pants so much. Okay, I love this sweatshirt. This is the thing I was the most concerned about. It's so comfortable. It's lightweight, but not too lightweight. It actually is a sweatshirt. I like that it's not too long. It hits kind of right at my hip line or a little bit below. And it's comfortable. I will say, I've noticed that these tags here, on this one, it appears someone was trying to eat it. Quite a few bites were taken out of it. I'm not sure why that was. Probably it was more like it was tied really too tight, but the string is shredded. So we'll have to see. So what do you guys think of this outfit with these pants? I absolutely love them. Can I say one more time that please, please let these be available in the smaller size, please. I love these jeans. Someone watch this and help.
Okay.
So lastly, I just wanted to put on these shorts with this sweatshirt just to see if I could have a more casual look. So I have these on with my slip-on Converse, which I love. By the way, if you don't have these are super comfortable after you wear them in. So yeah, I think it looks okay with the shorts. So ultimately, when I look at everything that I received, I love everything, every piece, honestly. So I have to do another shout out to Tiffany Shar. She did an awesome job. This is going to be a 5 out of 5 for me. Last plea, please help those jeans be available in 2 sizes.
Okay, so here are the prices. So this camo knit hoodie, which I have on, and it's gonna be a hard time to get it off of me because it's so comfortable right now.
And it's also 30 degrees out, which is ridiculous, can I just say? Okay, back to this. So this is $29. The black cross front knit top is $28. The beautiful embroidered jeans that I need them to be in a smaller size because I love them. Those are $68, well worth it. They're beautiful, actual embroidery. Then the distressed frayed hem shorts, they're $49, sometimes a little cheap what I pay for jean shorts. That's about the maximum I'd want to pay, but if I can get them in the right size, I like them. And then last, the white skinny jeans, which is those are high for my price range. They are $98. However, the fact that you can't see through them and they are a petite, which hit me at the right area, happens so rarely, I might go for it anyway. So the total would be $272 if you buy all 5 with the discount. I would owe $204 for all of these pieces, and I think that's a pretty good deal. So I'm gonna go for it. Thanks all for you guys listening to me again. Remember to subscribe if you want, and make any suggestions for future videos. We're just kind of trying to figure this out, but I really do just want to share how the things look so that you guys have ideas for pinning forward.